they're surviving.
You sound knackered.
Yeah, just a bit of a dodgy belly, pounding headache, that sort of thing.
Oh,
fucking
hell, yeah, you've got
No. Not sure, I found. If you left them there, they should be still there.
Yeah, and there's one outside the front. There's a bag of sand with some cement in. Is that still there?
The stuff in the fire escape bit, yeah, that's all still there. I think there's a couple of bags of cement or plaster. Yeah, cement there and a bag of sand.
Okay, that's what I need to know. Are you working Saturday?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're back, you're on about 11, should you, for breakfast?
Yeah, about there for break.
I mean, I'm at days first, and we're
going to come down to you, so obviously I can sort out the tenancy agreement when I see you between 11
and 12.
Yeah, no problem.
Alright,
awesome.
That's it.
Sorry
to disturb you.
That's alright, I'm just about to start my stream.
Nice, I'll see you on Saturday.
Okay, mate, I'll see you Saturday.
Awesome, yeah, cheers, Paul. See you later, mate.
See you
later,
bye. Bye. Welcome one and all. Old iron is higher on this version of Minecraft, but I'm not finding any, which is really fucking frustrating. Let's try over here. Thank you. one solitary piece of iron. Two solitary pieces of iron. Lovely. Thank you. Who's that? Hello, MKO. Thank you for the lurk. Much appreciated. Right, I gotta get that one ready for bed. Yes. So I shall return shortly. Kill them all.
The picture frames or the multiplying in the different ender dragons.
That was a bit dramatic.
Are
you
the ender dragon
wing? Go on in, roll over. Let's get your bomb on.
I want my bomb on too.
You want your bomb on too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like,
I'm
not eating my dinner. Like, I'm dying.
Oh, you've done a stinky.
I'm dying.
Yeah, you've done a stinky, you smelly brat. Stinky as well.
Yeah. Dying.
Yeah. You clean up your stinky bomb.
I did not want it dinner. I did not want it dinner.
Oh no, Kai never wants his dinner.
I eat Kai's dinner.
You can wait there until I do your bomb bomb. Done a stinky, you need nappy changed. When are you going to start using the toilet properly off your own back, little man?
Daddy?
Huh?
Where's my nanny?
Nanny's gone home. She waited here long enough for you to come home from nursery and then she had to go home. Let's get you to bed.
Okay.
You gotta take your coat off. I'm gonna take your coat off.
Okay.
Don't know why you put it on in the first place, but I will. Alright, just do that.
Daddy!
Come on then.
Kai's going to bed?
Yeah, Kai's going to bed.
It's on the wrong one. Don't eat up there.
you're supposed to eat your dinner downstairs at the kitchen table, Squirt. Right, let's check your bonbon if you've got a smelly. Come on, let's get your bonbon.
I did the fruit and the onion.
Uh-huh, let's get your bonbon, Squirt. Let's put that down on the floor so it don't fall. Yeah, you can eat your food, but let's get your bonbon on first. Oh, you're all sticky. What did you have to eat at nursery?
Corn, eat nursery.
Are you sure you didn't eat at nursery? Not like you.
I'm sure I ate nursery.
I'm sure you ate something at nursery. The one thing you're good at, little man, is eating. And look at the state of your trousers. What the hell have you been doing? What is all this on your trousers? Your trousers are mean, boy. Stinky bum.
People don't eat breakfast. People do not eat dinner.
Well, you ate your breakfast, but you got a stinky butt.
Nighttime in there!
Yeah, nighttime or whatever that is. Trousers, they're disgusting, but it's warm enough so you won't need them. I can find you some clean trousers. Come on, let's get your trousers on.
I don't need it on. Lay down.
Legs in.
I want.
Yeah, you can eat your food in a minute. Let's get your trousers on.
Thank you.
watch the TV?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, excuse me for a moment. I need to put something in my queasy tummy. Toast seems like the best idea. Tone down, please. Down, Kai. Thank you. need some iron. Some bloody iron. There's plenty of coal, there's plenty of copper, but there's damn near no fucking iron anywhere that I'm looking. I know I've got some decent stack at my old base, but I want to find some iron.
Minecraft with the warden on, I can get the warden out of my inventory towards an egg, then I would feel like, into a creeper so the warden doesn't notice
Daddy.
Me if I'm a player.
I want to.
Wardens don't know if you're a player when you're a creeper.
I want.
When you're a creeper,
I want
to be really, really, really.
bloody iron.
Iron is all you need. Is that your last one?
It's the last stone pickaxe, yeah.
Oh man, you're gonna need to use the iron pickaxe.
No, I'll just head back to base.
Why?
Because I'm not wasting the iron pickaxe. On stone. Because I'm not finding much in the way of iron, so I can't really afford to blow through an iron pickaxe just mining stone.
I want to make a pickaxe. How long would it make you a pickaxe?
Not long. It's just a stick and a bit of stone.
I can't say it. Yours is only at... Stop there!
More bloody... copper. That's all I'm finding. Copper and bloody coal.
And no iron.
No, not a speck of iron. I've been mining now for about half an hour and I found 4 bits of iron.
That's not enough to make...
Nothing.
Iron armor.
No, I've got some iron armor and I've got enchanted armor, so I need iron for more than just armor.
Oh no, is that 5%, 4%, 3%?
Yeah, I'm just gonna die in a bit.
Yeah.
And look what I find right as it dies.
Finally, iron.
Yeah, but I bet there's only a couple of bits here. Oh, we got a van.
There's a lot of iron. There's 6 iron.
That's it.
6. Bless you. Bless you.
Thank you.
I said that 3 times.
Bless you, Daddy.
I don't know if I want to spawn in the warden because it makes me kind of scared.
Warden makes you scared. Why?
Because it makes you a blindness.
It makes you a blindness?
Yeah. I didn't think I want to test out on my wolves. So, I'm going to test the warden out with an iron golem.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm heading back to my secondary home to make some more stone pickaxes.
Daddy?
Yes?
I even know what is the strongest enemy.
I want my dinner.
Thank you. Right, eat your dinner then. It's been sitting on your plate for, oh, let me see, nearly 2 hours.
Daddy, who do you think is the strongest enemy? Wardens or zombies?
I don't know, probably wardens.
Yep, because wardens can fight any mob, even zombies. Zombies are weak against wardens. Wardens are strong. They have big muscles. You can't even beat wardens. They're so strong.
I can beat them.
No, you can't if you're in survival.
Can do.
No, you can't.
Can do.
Can't.
Can do.
Can't.
Can't means won't. Won't means don't want to.
If you can't do it, because it only hits you in one ear. Round hit is it. I had enough of the warden because it fights back whenever you're in survival. And it gives you blindness when you're in survival, not when that's you're nice. In creative. That's rude.
My,
if I my have a warden and fight all the
my
enemies,
sticky.
Like the spiders, I would have. I would have 5, 10 new zombies, 10 new what? Endermen! Not Endermen, I mean Creeper, because it blows up. And then mutant zombies, more mutant zombies. And more mutant creepers.
I really wish they came with the volume control.
It's dark.
I don't think I wanna have the warden. I'm a bit scared. Wardens are so angry when you're in survival, so I let the iron golems defeat it. I don't know why the warden is one of the powerful mobs, because wardens can only hit you in one hit to make you die. Okay?
If your hands are sticky, it's because you're playing with your jam tart rather than eating it. I suggest you get a wipe before you cover everything in jam. Covering the arm of my chair in jam.
I fell down.
You didn't fall down.
No, fell down.
started Comedy Channel here.
Yeah. I can't not eat it pieces. I not eat his dinner yet.
No, Kai didn't want his dinner. Kai never wants his dinner.
I don't get Kai's leg.
I should go back and get the glow sticks. The one in the left hand.
Daddy?
Mm.
My finger's stuck.
Your finger's stuck? Well, that's because it's covered in jam and it's all sticky. Coal everywhere, but not a drop of iron. Let me back close to the beach, hasn't it?
Good. You got hot, Daddy.
I'm getting green over there. I don't know what that is.
Something over there. What is this place?
I don't know. I was exploring to see if I could find some bloody iron.
Where are we, Daddy?
Not 100% sure, Squirt. Right, let's carry on back to that snake.
In jungle.
Yeah. Oh, there's some bloody iron, typical under bloody water.
Iron and living water.
At least I was able to collect it.
Well, not flaming the water.
No, the iron's in the water though. Thank you. Okay. No, not worth it. He's getting done up. Okay. It's time to head home, I think. I think I'll go do some fishing. I got only one viewer lurking, so I'm gonna go do some fishing. Did I bring my rod back here? I did. Let's go do some fishing. Fingers sticky.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna go to some fishing. Then I might do the boat.
And this one's armored well. I can't hit the birds. That's really annoying. Birds can't get the chip.
Oh well. This
one's a boat. Yeah, the birds have made a home in my boat, so I can't use my boat. Yep, I'll have to get another boat.
Go. Whoa, that's a blaze.
Anyway, blazes can't survive against water. Check.
Actually, I can do something.
This one.
Yeah, no, my boat's in my inventory. When you hit it, you collect it, see? Look at the state of your face, you're covered. A couple of raw salmon and a raw cod.
Places can't survive against
water.
Let's get in
night time, let's go and...
No.
Let's go and close up for the night. We'll go to bed and in the morning we'll take the boat out for a spin.
Daddy?
What?
I think those little end thingies
will not go
down into a different dimension.
No, that was my old mine, but I kind of blocked it when I made the moat around the house. So it doesn't lead anywhere now.
Oh,
I've already destroyed them. I've been out to that one. It looks like there's another boat over there. There's something there.
Wow.
Looks like a sunken boat.
Whoa,
over there.
You can turn shape.
Let's see what that is. We'll head to that waypoint there, why not?
We're not thinking.
Hmm?
We're not thinking.
Hmm. We're off Blackwood. Now my bloody boat.
Like your boat?
My boat is there, and I'm going to run all of your pickaxes with me. So I'm going to stay there.
You throw it in the teeth.
I'll put it like that, and then click on it, and then go, yay, hey, baby.
It's not on the bed.
No, I'm not saying, what is that? Oh, it's just a magma block, that's right.
Magma blocks are useful because they don't usually attack. You'll find it more water.
Yeah, I'm just going to explore because there's something here.
They usually fight for you, but they accidentally hurt you.
Put this down.
Because the floor is lava. It's magma blocks.
Let's get rid of cutters.
What's all the red things behind me? I don't know. Okay, let's go swimming. Because we've got something down here.
What is it?
I don't know. That's where I've come to look. Some kind of ruin or something. I don't see any chests. There's usually some kind of chest in these things. What the hell? Someone's attacking me. Oh, zombies. There's a zombie spawner there, that's why. Come on in. Let's get back to the boat before these zombies kill me. Oh, yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of there. That'd be what them red dots were. Ooh, what's this place? Another island? Right, let's I think I left my... What was it, back at base? Oh, I'm on the same island I started from, okay. The zombies following me. It looks like they're following me. How rude. Okay. Let's head over that way and see what's over there. Oh, you've made my bloody chair all sticky with jam, boy. And it's just... Ugh, I can't put my arm back without getting stuck to the fucking sofa. Chair.
I don't give you a chair.
Yeah, you stuck to everything to my chair. Can't put my arm back without getting stuck to the bloody chair. What time is it? Oh, it's past your bedtime, little lamb. Time for you to go to bed. Let's get you cleaned up. Well then hurry up and eat it, because it's past your bedtime. You got 10 minutes and then you're going to bed whether you're finished or not. Because then you've had it for over 2 hours.
Mm.
What's over here? Yeah, there's lots of them zombie mermen. Oh, what is that? That looks like some kind of building. Okay, looks like some kind of something over there. Yeah, I left my trident back at base, didn't I? Which one of my bases I'm not
There's
sure.
There's a feather falling.
Yeah, well, I found something here. Is this a way into an underground village? So I understand this mod has underground villages. It is. I found an underground village.
An underground village?
Yeah, I found an underground village. Just is sad the armourer. Cool. Hasn't got much in the way of armour. There's a putty tat.
There's a feather falling.
There's a putty tat.
Look, the boots give me feather falling.
Cows. Oh, that gets meow. Hello, cat. Sea lemon.
I don't know why.
Can't use that. Help me. Neptune. Oh, who are you? You're, what is it? Okay. There's nothing I need. Settle down, kite. Oh, I can make stuff here, can I? Cool. Maker's house.
Why you make this pie?
Why I make this pie? Because we had the fruit and the salmon. Your mum wanted a pie.
That fish ripped in my nose way.
Forestry bench. Seth up. Seth, stop letting your brother wind you up.
It's coming in my room. That's coming in my room. No, I didn't.
Yeah, I've got to find my way out of here now.
Daddy, Daddy, what are you doing?
I'm trying to find out where this goes. It looks like it's just okay. Let's get out of here before we drowned it.
Mother!
Yeah, water. No, not that way, that way. Should probably eat some more.
You get water in the house!
Yeah, there's water in this under underground village. There's more down here, but this, well, this, where does this lead? Where's it dead ended? This is another forestry table.
I'm blowing myself down.
Oh, cool. A decayed workbench. Potted warp fungus.
This is still on.
Oh.
This has.
Obsidian. This must be the ender portal for this village. Just gotta set the bugger alight. Hello, gnome trader. Cool.
Oh, man. I got this. That husk just died.
Boom, boom, boom. What's this? Fletching tail. Can't use it. One solitary thing. Well, I'm not going to nick it, no point. Until I find some chickens. A painting, cool. Dead end. You're not feel good.
I fell down.
Iron trap doors, I can't use them.
I fell down again.
And my tummy. Yeah, my tummy's not feeling great.
It's very sick.
Hey,
I got a potato.
I found an underground village sort of now.
I can eat the potato.
Eat the potato.
I found it another village, and then I went under to see what was in there.
Yep, I just went down and explored this village.
I
not
went to a different village.
Not a lot in there. Oh, shite, it's night time. I should probably stay in the village. What's that over there?
Broken nether portal. I'm on it. Usually broken nether portals have obsidian.
Oh, the moon's only just coming up, so
to make
okay.
The portal.
Let's head down here out of the way for a little while.
That is angry. Stay away, us.
We're gonna head down there.
Stay away, mommy, and stay away, me.
And wait for sun up.
Hey. Yeah.
Seth, pack it in. For daytime, so I can go back up out of the mine or out of the underground village and explore some more. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
We don't need this water down there.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna come out all the way over this way. I need to head back and get my trident. I'm just gonna go exploring. I need my trident.
You tired?
I'm always tired, fella.
I'm not tired. I'm not tired again.
I'm tired because I never stop. I'm constantly working and doing what needs doing.
I'm not tired.
And that's what
I'm
daddy's
not tired,
doing.
Dad.
You are tired.
I'm not tired.
Wait.
What?
Less attitude. I don't care that your mental age is 2 years
fish
younger than you are. I don't care that you're autistic. You gotta go to bed in a minute.
That fish stay alone and it's not good to go yet.
Well, it's nearly it's half past, little man. And that means you've got to go to bed.
Cool,
bloody hell, this is quite a big world, isn't it?
Seth is dead alone. Seth's dead alone today.
Mm-hmm.
It's dead away from me.
There's something over there as well.
It's dead away from me, Dave.
It's just magma.
It's dead away from me.
Is that a bit of a... Is that or is that land? It might be another ship or it might be land, I'm not sure. It could be just land. I've already wrecked these ships and raided them.
No, that's not filled.
Here, my boat's out here, I think.
What? It's out here?
What is this?
A boat in the boat!
Yeah, that looks a bit too... What is it?
Boat in the boat.
I'll figure out what this is. It looks like it might be a... What is it? It's purple there. I want to open up the map. That's what I think I want to do. I want to see what's about.
You go down. You go down there.
Yeah, I think I left my... What was it in that one? So I need to head across it. Oh, there's a deep channel here.
You're at the map.
Yeah, I'm at the map. Let's see if it's morning time yet. I'll go back to my boat. And it looks like it's still night time.
I need to get, I've got to get more water.
Right, Jarrett, you've got until I finish making myself a cup of coffee and then you're going to bed whether you finish that dinner or not. Because it is well past your bedtime. And I've got to clean you up because you're as sticky as hell and I need a fresh cup of coffee. Can I actually make some kind of backpack to increase my inventory size in Minecraft? I don't know.
Thank you.
isn't. Unless you got the mod. Okay, well, I don't think I've got that mod. Right, well, I am going to go make myself a cup of coffee. I think MNKO is still lurking. Much appreciated. We'll see. Right, you've got to have made a coffee and then it's bedtime. So hurry up and eat that food. Let's get you cleaned up, it's bedtime.
It's not on my heart.
Uh-huh.
face and hands cleaned up. You're going to have to finish it in the morning because it's too late now. You're covered in jam. You're half asleep. Have you done a stinky? Have you done another poopy? Mr. Snotface? Mr. Jamface? Look at it, it's all in your fucking hair and everything. One of these days, Charles, you're going to learn to eat and get it in your mouth and not all over your face. Right, let's have a look. Give me your hands. No, you're going to have to put that down. That's all sticky and horrible.
I want to eat my dinner.
You're finished now. You have to finish in the morning. It's bedtime, Mr.
Not
Sticky.
I'm again.
No, you're going to finish it in the morning. It's time for sleep now.
Lemon's coming up there.
Yeah, look at you. You're half asleep, child. You're falling asleep while you're sitting there. Let's get you in bed. You can finish
not
your food in the morning.
I'm falling asleep.
Yes, you are.
I'm not falling asleep.
You're Sticky. Mr. Sticky.
I'm sitting down.
Yes. You can barely keep your eyes open and you've got dark rings forming under your eyes where you're too tired to be awake because you're well past your bedtime, Mr. Sticky.
I sleep in my bed. I sleep in my bed.
Yeah, you've got to sleep in your bed. Right, let's get a fresh wipe for your other hand. That one's been used up. Give me the hand.
Finish.
You have to finish in the morning, Jarrett. Look at it. It's past your bedtime. And Seth's got to go to bed soon as well because he's got school in the morning. Jarrett, you can finish it in the morning. All right, have you done a stinky? Have you need your nappy doing? Never mind giving me. Should be grateful I let you stay up this late to eat more of your food. You're not hungry really because you've been eating loads of food at the nursery. Look at your hands, all covered in bits and sticky. Horrible, horrible, horrible. Alright. Come on, Sticky Monkey, let's get you to bed. Open your tablet. How sticky is your tablet? No, you can eat it tomorrow. Let's clean your tablet up, shall we? Because it's all sticky.
I stick in my yogurt.
Yeah, let me get the sticky off us. Right.
I'm not sticky.
You are sticky. I have to give you a proper wash in the morning.
Let's see
how right,
iron golems train.
There you go, that's how tired you are, you couldn't even grab your flipping tablet. Yeah, now I'm all sticky. I'm not in a fun way. Alright, come on, bedtime.
You pick me up.
Stand up then. Stand up then, I'll pick you up. Mr. Sticky Monkey.
I got you.
You did.
You'll get angry.
Sticky children, lovely. Sticky chair.
it's my fault. I'm the one who made the tarts.
Yeah, but actually find a use for that pastry. I made too much pastry for one pie. And didn't have enough filling for two pies. Where did I leave my e-ciggy? Did I take my e-ciggy downstairs? Right, well done. Looks like I'm going to have another night of nobody chatting. I might call this one early tonight. Just watch some YouTube videos till I fall asleep. Not really in the mood for going downstairs. I want to head back to my base, get my trident, and go off and explore. I'm not in the mood for building tonight. Noise. Keep it down. I'm still waiting for daylight, aren't I? Don't sit on my keyboard, woman. Like I'm going to be calling it quits early tonight. Because the cat's not going to leave me alone now. Spiders aren't there. I don't have an enchanted book on level 3. I think it's been level 5 if I had it, but I don't have it. Why do they keep giving me bloody tall stars and stuff I've already got? Well, I can give you that.
There was a trader with the goblin trader.
Yep. I got nothing else to trade with you, mister. It's all back at your base. I'm just waiting for SARP, so I've got to get my boat and go and explore. I want my trident.
I'm coming. They have strength. I don't know why, but let's get back to me.
The monster's coming. Stop making noise, Goblin Trader. You're attracting the monsters.
With TNT?
Seth, shut up, please. With wrong. trident. I think I left it here.
The cotton can't survive against the
Seth. Shut up.
I don't want to shut up.
Well, I want you to shut up because you're too bloody loud.
Really?
Stone. What's that? Chicken nugget. Cool.
What did it
what?
Do that?
What did it do what?
This is to shut it down.
Because it's
it is shut it down.
Have you tried the power? Is it plugged in properly? Some charge in it if the charge has completely died, and as it's your bedtime in about 30 seconds,
it just completely shuts down. Where did you get to health?
I just added, what was it? Keep your items from the drive. Oh, I see. Well, that was where I went before.
I broke another portal. Why is it so sticky?
Because Jared was on here eating his dinner, sort of, and he made a right little bloody mess.
He should have done that.
Well, no, I'd prefer that he hadn't done that, but he did, so I got to use soap and water to get the sticky off.
It's not turning my car. It got some charge in it, but why is it?
School tomorrow. Your laptop will be fine. Battery three doors completely flat, so if it takes a minute to get to put enough charge in to reboot.
Why did you go in the back?
Because it was in the way.
But your gun can completely destroy it.
I'm hoping that we're
going to... It turns back on because I restarted it.
Yeah, so no need to stress, was it?
Oh no!
Oh no!
It's still on the same one. I have a different
table.
I have a different picture.
It's broken.
Oh, it's my bedtime.
I told you you'd be in bed in a couple of minutes. Yeah, the battery died.
Extra time on Friday.
If you're a good boy.
I'm not gonna know the secret that I can look at. Why does it sound like that?
Because it doesn't want you to do anything. That's what it does when it's telling you it's not going to do anything.
I'm talking with my right click and it's not doing anything.
Oh dear, I got a long way away from home. Bed, but you have school in the morning, so it's bedtime.
But
nothing. You need your sleep, little man. Same as when I have work in the morning, I have to go to bed earlier than I normally do.
I hate sleeping.
Well, we all need sleep, Squirt. Told to go to bed, which is now.
No, I was talking about Friday.
Well, you didn't say that, did you?
I didn't say Friday because.
And you should know that you all he ever does is give you. Says good night. Don't you throw that fucking shit. You do that one more time, little man, and you will not be getting any extra time on Friday.
I hate this life now.
Oh, what a shame. We all hate this fucking life. Get used to it.
I just wanna die.
You just wanna die? You're fucking five, you fucking gimp. We all have to sleep, Seth. It's a fact of life. If we don't sleep, we go insane and then we die because we don't get the chemicals we need from sleeping. Oh, shite. My boat sank.
Because there was a waterfall!
Yes, which means I gotta try and get it back. Before a fucking zombie comes and gets me.
A zombie?
Yeah, bloody things that,
I can see a bug now.
Bed for the man, come on.
I just want to go to
just go to bed in 10 seconds. Just go to bed. For once, be a good boy and do as you're told. I know you find that difficult to do, but...
Why is your power work?
Because I ran into some a zombie spawn. A zombie mob, sorry, and it beat me up a little bit.
Oh,
I killed them, but they caused me some damage. I go to bed, if you please. If you behave yourself, then there's a good possibility you'll get extra time on Friday. If you carry on messing me about, then you won't get any extra time Friday.
Aww.
Go to bed.
Daddy,
and remember, I'm picking you up from school tomorrow. So you have to walk home. Haha.
I hate walking.
Yeah, I know you do. Shit happens.
Hopefully when you are at home all day, you have to do all the work while you're at school.
I do the work all day every day anyway, so it doesn't matter if I'm at work or not.
You still have to do the work though.
Yes, I still have to do the work.
I don't remember.
There is no rest for the father. The father works constantly. He goes to work, he comes home, he does the cooking, the cleaning, the childcare. That's what the father does.
And then the child comes up to your lap.
Yeah, so there are rare occasions I get to sit down. I get children climbing all over me. That's the way it works.
Yeah, look at Gerard go here.
Because he knew I was playing the game, so he knew I didn't want him sitting right on top of me. Away from my base now.
Maybe there's some enemies flying around your house like phantoms.
I think it looks like there's something over here.
I just saw something.
This could be another
enemy.
No, it could be another entrance to another village. Being a little shit, you won't get it. But this is a village.
It looks like a village.
It's an underground village. It's not Seth, I'm not going to tell you again. Bed.
Aww.
Stop trying to distract me by getting me talking about the game. Bed. Now. Not much of an underground village. Appears nobody lives here. Suppose. stream soon. I don't seem to have any interested viewers. Appreciate you, MNKO, popping in. Keeping me company for a while while you're doing your editing. I don't bother editing my videos anymore. I just share them on YouTube. It looks like a library down there. I think I want to call it quits. Finish my stream tonight because I'm feeling a bit rough. No, I actually feel more than a bit rough, I feel a lot rough. This map is huge. Definitely huge, but I want to call it quits for tonight. If you can hear me, MNKO, I'm just going to see if anybody's on worth raiding. And then I'm going to shut down. Because I feel sick and there. I've been fighting off the sick since yesterday.
There's something about it.
What you doing there gives you real chills.
There is one thing that can't be stopped.
you feel it?
It must be real, right? That's real magic. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for the raid and welcome, raiders. I hope y'all are doing well. Thank you, Subtic. Here's a shout out. Thank you. I'm just